fell out, and I think, anyway, that Fallout 76 now, after so many months, as it came out in November, is worth playing. So this is the play of size. Because if I'd have paid the full price for the game, I would have been fairly upset and probably not played it because of all the bad hype about it. So, glad I waited. And because it's a cheaper price now in some places. To wait to loot. I created this in 2 days. I don't know to make areas, but to me, I think it's a good place so far. It's the best thing I like about the game because you can all have a different area where you can build your house. And the only problem I've had is when I loaded the game and I went on line with someone else, that would load my house, so I had to try again. Maybe someone else made the house in the same place as where I did. That's the only reason I can think of. And now as I need some and I've been killed so many times to go back and forwards, but usually I have to go in there mostly because in this game there isn't much bullets lying around. Add it to my computer. Hello? Are you dead already? I'm on the street. Into the town to get some more stuff so I can build some more stuff. What if I put it down to 480 or whatever? Yeah. Whoops. What, all the time? What, all the time? I'll stop the stream. At least that's not the game, that's my connection, because this is wireless. But I've put a title on there saying Fallout 76 is worth buying, instead of is it worth buying. What's that? It's worth playing. Yeah, because people usually say, is it worth buying? I thought, well, I'm just made one, so yes, it is worth buying. You know, so you had to watch the whole thing to say, oh yeah, it is worth buying. So I thought, well, I just say it is worth buying to start with, so people know. Oh, Dandy Boy Apple, so I eat some of them. Because the game, I like it because they're in a lot of bullets around, so you had to work for your stuff. Now, I think that's good, because that gives something to play for. Yeah. Because if you had a lot of bullets all the time, then that's going to be too easy. Oh, no disease resist. Simple blood. That's all. I'll have some. Yeah, disease resistant, yeah. Spoiled meat. You get disease chance 11, so that's no good. Yeah. I think I have been using it, but I don't think I got any plants to grow. Yeah, we just haven't got the things to plant. That's the thing. Yeah. See if I can kill him without being killed myself. Thank you. Then I might go. I didn't think I could. Wait, oh, it was that spell. Stop it. Go run away. You thought this one was better, Twitch, didn't you? I can't see my voice coming up, can you hear me? I can't see it on the stream. We're talking though. Let me show you. Once more. We'll get killed in a minute. Quick. Hopefully you can hear me in the stream still. Right. What else can I do? Oh, see if I got enough wood to actually. Oh yes. Oh yes, look. What? Yeah. Oh, what's going on? But what? Here, I'll stop this. I'll stop this one for now. Ouch! My leg keep going.